Why would the lady have such a thing?
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Guado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Guado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him. Because I was not wise enough, he has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop, Seymour. Stop, my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
Without us, no.
Where you going?
You saw, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Waka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
Mari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian.
How admirable.
Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful.
We must stop this! Ah, this can't be happening!
Strength.
power that defeated Anima, it will be mine!
Here.
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all. Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy.
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.